To that, Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's going to be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used a serum labeled PG-678W.
PG-678W?
I'm going to try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
Obama equipped with missiles. He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly.
Come on!
The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room. Warning. Sealing off area with primary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning. Sealing off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately.
Thanks.
opening primary bulkhead. Please remain a safe distance from the bulkhead.
Something doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Your plans are finished, Wesker!
There's no way out this time!
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me. I'm not destroying the world. I'm saving it.
This guy's lost.
This may be our only chance.
Do it.
Things are really getting interesting now, eh, Chris? Do you actually think you can defeat me?
Either way, I'm not gonna stop until I'm dead.
Well then, I'll just have to kill you quickly.
I'll see you dead!
There's no point in hiding. Has it never occurred to you that this planet is overpopulated? Only a handful of humans truly matter. So now, I have to separate them.
Do it now! Give him the shot!
Ah.
You're merely postponing the inevitable. Ah, there you are! Only those with superior DNA will be chosen by Ouroboros. Only those fit for survival will be allowed to carry their genes into a new age.
And let me guess, you're the one that's gonna rule this new age.
There's no point in hiding. You can't hide forever! You're finished! Is that all you have? Let me clarify something for you, Kress. I don't think of myself as a king.
Oh, great. I feel more crazy talk coming on.
No, I am a god.
Do it! Inject him!
It seems I may have underestimated you, Kress.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Leftovers.
Estimated
you
time
know what we
until
have
missile
to do.
Deployment. Green.
All right, we'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
3 minutes.
You'll pay for that.
Hang on.
I should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over. Goddard. Natural selection leaves the survivors stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long. Why can't you understand, Chris? Do you really believe the world is worth saving?
Yeah.
Natural selection leaves the survivors stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long. Why can't you understand, Chris? Do you really believe the world is worth saving?
Yeah.
Natural selection leaves the survivors stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
You're going to judge us? You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Ah!
locked and loaded.
Suck on this, Wesker.
Your time's up, you son of a bitch. That was for our fallen brothers.
Myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it.